College of Medicine.
I do.
Our hope is that this physical action will inwardly impact the way you conduct yourselves in your noble professions to uphold the culture of those who have gone ahead of you. Several of you graduands have already started practicing as internal professionals and others as medical laboratory technologists. As you take your profession solemn vow today, you are being reminded of the responsibilities and privileges associated with your work. The public taking of the health professional oath has a profound effect on the oath taker in relation to the realization that they are entering a noble and trusted profession, which places patients at the center of their working lives.
Services or health disciplines is a calling. Many of you, I'm sure, have not taken the programs you did because you wanted to make money. It is a calling. Your riches is going to be in satisfying your clients, satisfying the community. The service you give to the community is going to be the riches that you will have.